Just a quick instant reaction regarding the interview of Meghan Markle, Prince Harry and Oprah. I just want to focus only on one line where Meghan talks about the color of the skin of Archie, their son. That somebody in the royal family asked her what will be the color of their son, and it was picked as being racist. Now, I am a dad to interracial kids, and I can confess that when we were expecting our firstborn, we had this conversation, me and my wife. How is going to be the kid? Everybody, we were excited about our baby, just like any other parent. Now for us, we also didn't know what color our firstborn is going to be. What will be the color of the skin? Is she going to be extremely white? Is she going to be half? Is she going to be what? Because these things, there's no like a standard thing to come out. Normally they come out different. There are kids who come with long hair. They look like the other parent. Some may look, depending on the strength of the genes of whoever. So we didn't know. So for firstborns, nobody knows. So we had this conversation among us, the parents, among us, me, the dad and the mother. We had this conversation. And then when the right time came, when we were really expecting, then both of our parents were asking, both of our family members. So my brothers, sisters, cousins, friends were asking, "Hey, ni aje je, fe mnatarajia? Eh, atuta katakuwa kaupe kama, eh? Katakuwa keusi kama wewe, katakuwa." We never felt it as being racist, because these are people who love us. They love us unconditionally. They were not saying this out of anything. It wasn't racist, and we never felt it like so. Because she was the first white person in our family. I was the first black person in their family. So this was their first grandkid or niece in the family on both sides. And both families were excited. So we got all these funny questions from our cousins, our close friends in Nairobi, and we never honestly thought of this as being racist. So I'm not trying to downplay what Meghan went through, but I'm just trying to say that these are normal questions out of curiosity. People are extremely maybe sensitive to these things. Probably Meghan is too sensitive. I'm not trying to downplay, but I'm saying that these are normal questions. So, but often people get to see what they want to see. You can see stars where there are none. You can see shit where there is none. But I'm not trying to defend the royal family or anything, but context matters. One is on personal experience matters. One is upbringing matters. I was brought up in a purely black country called Kenya. I never experienced racism in the village because everybody was black. Everybody was from my tribe. Everybody was the same. We were all the same in the village. So eating the same food, doing everything. So I was never discriminated. So I don't have that mind. I never felt it. So maybe that's why. But I think that somebody's experiences shapes how you react to things. So, and I honestly think that bit got sexed up because of the reaction of Oprah. When Meghan said, "Oh, somebody asked the color of the skin of my kid," and Oprah was like, "What?" That's the point. That's what killed it. Because that reaction, immediately Oprah picked it and made it to look like it's racist. It may have been racist, I'm not saying anything, but she gave it like some acceleration to that, towards that end. So one is upbringing, makes one see stars where there's none, or shit where there's none, or shit where there are stars or something. So for me, I'm sorry for Meghan for whatever she experienced. I just wanted to share my own experience, because I have also interracial kids. I had the same statements, but me and my wife, we never thought of it as being racist, because they were made by people who love us, people who had no reason to be racist. So, like, why could my brother be racist? Why could my mother be? She's excited about getting a grandchild. Her parents were excited. So